Hi, in this Excel tutorial, we'll go over what the watch window is and how to use it. So basically, the Excel watch window is a tool to help you keep an eye on certain cells. Once you specify which cells to watch, a new window will pop up that displays real-time changes happening to the cell or cells you're watching. So let's take a look. And by the way, if you enjoy this tutorial, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel for even more tips. So let's say I sum these numbers together. The cells with the result of this calculation are way over here where I have to scroll to see them on the screen. And by the way, they could just as easily be in a different tab or a different workbook. The process would be the same. So instead of scrolling all the time to see any updates to the totals, we can use the watch window to keep an eye on how changes to our spreadsheet affect the cells we're watching. To activate this, go to the Formulas tab, and in Formula Auditing, select Watch Window. When this screen comes up, simply click on Add Watch and select the cell or cells that you want to watch. And you can select one cell or a group of cells at one time. I'm just going to highlight all of them together and click Add. When you do, you'll see for each cell its location information, a name if it's been given one, its value or formula result, and any calculations in the cell. Then, if I were to move and be working where I can see the total, and this could be in a different workbook altogether, I can still see the watch window. And if I make a change to any of these numbers that are part of the calculation, you'll see the value of the cells we're watching change right in the watch window. As a side note, for another way to keep an eye on a part of an Excel spreadsheet, make sure to watch our tutorial on how to use the camera in Excel. So then, to see the watch window, you have a couple of options. You can come back to the Formulas tab and click on Watch Window to toggle it on and off your screen, or you can either drag it up to the top of your screen and attach it here, and you can expand it as you need. Or you can drag it to the side of your screen and attach it here, also dragging it back and forth to make any adjustments so you can see as little or as much of it as you need. And if you want to add or delete any cells to your watch, simply highlight any cells that you'd like to stop watching and select Delete Watch, or click Add Watch and continue adding cells to your watch list. So I hope you enjoyed this tutorial on how to use the watch window in Microsoft Excel. If you did, please make sure to like the video and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thanks.